brain fog in and of itself is a very poorly understood condition or a set of symptoms that has really come to the fore, not only because of menopause, but also in terms of long COVID. An awful lot of people with long COVID are complaining of very similar cognitive complaints to those which women with perimenopause complain of. And it's very, very poorly understood.